He had really violent dreams a lot. People would be breaking his house, trying to kill him, and he'd have to stab them. I mean, once in a while, it might be his family was trying to kill him, but that was just really rare. Usually it was someone else coming after him, but he didn't know. I thought he should try to talk to someone, but without, you know, much money, that really wasn't gonna happen.